Dad knew that I was in a hurry to get all my flags taken into the house, including my big flag. Because I was tilting my trailer. Because we got a very bad thunderstorm coming our way. And I hope it will cool down a little bit so that Dad and I can go upstairs and bring the Halloween decorations down from the attic. And he was telling me that he wants it to rain so that he can get out here and mow. That's the kind of rumbles of thunder that I was hearing while I was gathering up all my flags. Got a very dangerous storm coming our way. Very dangerous thunderstorm. Which means that our weather radio is probably gonna be going off later on tonight. I never did lock the door. I'm probably not gonna be able to come out here and lower my gate for sure when it comes time for her to leave for work.